Bible says, any tongue that shall rise up against you in judgment, you shall condemn it. He didn't say keep quiet. He says reverse it. Change it. Hallelujah. And this church can only move forward and upward from glory to glory, from strength to strength. Hallelujah. From grace to grace. Hallelujah. We are moving forward. We refuse to bow. Just like Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego, the moment you look back, you miss the track. You miss your step. You miss your way. The same instruction was given to the wife. The same instruction was given to the daughters. But the wife looked back. She looked back. Into a pillar of salt. The word of God says, for we walk by faith, not by sight. Hallelujah.
Amen.
2 Corinthians 5:7. We walk by faith. Christians are called to walk by faith. That's why we are called believers.
See.
It doesn't matter how much they hurt you. We are hurt all the times, but we forgive. Hallelujah.
Sometimes we weep out of joy. It's a mixed feeling.
But don't be discouraged. The very people Jesus came to die for, they gave him up to be killed.
The very people he healed them with his hands, blessed their children, provided food for them. A widow was going to bury the son, the only son. Jesus heard about it. Jesus touched the coffin and said, "Arise."